Those M&Ms.
They're ogre-sized, just like him.
That's a lot of chocolate. Must be under a magic spell.
So what do we do?
Well, when it comes to breaking spells, usually somebody's got to kiss somebody.